Oh,
we won't be watching my man.
I like you said, you didn't even say hello.
Oh, my bad. My bad. Let me do this properly. Hello, everyone of the YouTube first. Today we're going to be watching. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you can continue. I'm going to watch.
What one are we watching?
Think About You.
We will be watching Jun.K's Think About You.
That's her man, just letting y'all know.
That's one of my men. All the two pianos is all my men. So.
Okay.
Except for Changsung. I give a Changsung to you, isn't it? Because I'm nice.
And Nikun. You have to give us Nikun.
Bitch, fuck you. Be nice. I gave you Changsung. I can take him back.
Anyways, let's watch this now. She's desperate.
Bitch, fuck you.
No regrets.
Mm. You lied. You said it was gonna be a pain.
No. I said it looked colorful. I never said it was a pain. But he looks good. I like the hair on him. Structure of Jun.K.
Is he a robot?
I'm thinking of it, Sarah.
Is he living in a virtual reality world?
He does have that thing on.
I've heard this song.
It's very popular in K-pop as well.
Oh, yeah.
Again with the I know too.
I don't know how I feel about that hair right there underneath that cap.
That's what's been going on in K-pop. A lot of... What's it called?
It's in a little brain.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Regrets. Mr. No, Jun.K, think about you. Says Mr. No. Oh my god.
It's perfection.
I don't Yeah.
I like the song.
It's like a guitar movie.
I thought of,
So you know a rapper, or K-hip-hop, I think I started thinking about Dean for some reason. Do you know who Dean is?
I know who Dean is. I'm like, how? I thought of Taeyong.
Taeyong?
Taeyong.
No, not even Taeyong. I think of Dean, but I don't think I ever seen Dean shirtless. It's just, it wasn't even the video, it's the style of song.
That was beautiful.
I can't complain. I like the song. The video's, I'm a little confused as to what Jun.K, you know, was doing there.
He kept thinking about her no matter how much he drugged himself to try to forget her. He was living in a virtual reality while trying to forget her.
You're very descriptive. Yeah, out of all the videos, you're really good at this one.
Wow. I'm sorry. Anything 2 p.m.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, I really want to see the magic.
Okay. Yes. Just calm down. You calm down. Yeah, it's good. I think we should watch his other video. We just put it together.
Okay.
Okay, this is Young Forever. Forever, we are young.
That's a theme. I'm just...
I want to go to the lake, stay pretty. Where is this?
That was up in California.
Really?
Yes.
Never mind, it's expensive there.
That looks like the same jacket from the other movie.
Yes.
Who is she?
Some model? An actress?
Everything.
It's a thing nowadays in K-pop, being in forever.
Your kids started it first.
And we'll stay forever. You do that. Yes, I was like, wait. I miss that smile. Can you move locations?
That's what it looks like. Hello, random people.
Whoa, that feels really good. The shoes are cool, the socks are in your outfit.
I don't want to be old.
Jun.K. If only we could. If only we could.
Awesome friend,
Uncle.
Special thanks to all these people.
Mr. No, Jun.K. Why is he called Mr. No?
I think that's the name of the album.
Okay, I was like, no way.
So no to everybody. I like this song.
Yeah.
I like Jun.K. He's triple threat, you know. He sings, he raps.
I didn't even know he raps.
Like, he raps and take your own. Take your own. Chun song. And I don't remember.
Yeah, Jun.K's killing it. Yeah, I like the song.
Yeah.
This last video that was very pretty, like the thumbnail. We could have just started off with this one. Yeah, I like it. I like this
one. I don't know, I think about you. It's very beautiful. Yeah.
They're both good.
Yeah.
When we were choosing,
which one to watch first?
Like, which one do we watch first? Yeah, I like this one. It's like, it's a good theme of like, using K-pop software, everybody wants to stay young forever. Trust me guys, if we could, we would do it, but yeah, we like it. Yeah, if you guys don't know who Jun.K is, go check him out.
And his name.
Yeah, and 2PM too.
Bye.
We have to check out 2PM.
Ooh, and his cousins. Mika, right? Their cousin?
Yeah.
From DGNA. There you go.
I was gonna say the boss, I was like, but people probably don't know them as the boss.